is Alexus F1. She is 5 weeks old. She has a teddy bear, one half Shih Tzu and one half Bichon. She's been out of the whelping box for about a week now, so we'll see a little bit of movement, but not too much action because we've only had a little less than a week to learn how to walk. And remember, when you take your puppy home, you want to put toys out that they can play with and toys that they can't play with, like Barbie dolls and Legos. Every time they go for the wrong thing, drop your voice and say no, and then give them what they can have. Also, now would be a great time to schedule your vet appointment.